Removal of the tie rod end is very difficult without the proper tool. This pitchfork tool applies pressure to the rod end and separates it from the control arm. A substantial amount of hammering on the tool is usually required, as the rod ends have tapered fit that's designed to fit snugly in the control arm. Before you remove the rod end from the tie rod, make sure that you measure and mark the location of the rod end with respect to the tie rod. The length of the entire rod must remain exactly the same. Otherwise, the toe-in adjustment on your front end alignment will become significantly skewed. A good practice is to mark the tie rod end on the threads where it's screwed into the tie rod, then screw the new one into the exact same location. Installation of the new rod end is the easiest part of the process. The rod end is simply placed into the control arm and the top nut is tightened. Don't forget to insert the safety cotter pin, not shown, into the nut to prevent it from backing out. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out another video in this series.